She's down there cleaning fish. What it looks like to me is that the fishermen on the fishing boats come in and bring in their loads and pay these people to, you know, clean them up. There's fish cleaning over here. And there's a guy over there doing dunching a scrap. That guy's got a load. Coming in over here. Another one there. It is so cold down here. Hey gang. It's actually starting to sprinkle down here right now, so we're just kind of milling around and probably camp out in a shop or something. Look at some of the t-shirts here. You know, who would have thought? Guy goes and, you know, tries out for American Idol and doesn't make it at all, and next thing you know, he's like a national thing. Now, I like this. It's a little off color, but I thought it was pretty funny. Okay, enough of that one. Now I'm gonna come over here. I got crabs in Newport, Oregon. I'm on a boat. I got my swim trunks and my flippy flops. Okie dokie then. Here's one for me. I just cut a big one. It's my style. Anyway, so, like I said, it's kind of raining, but it doesn't matter. We got our umbrella and our coats and our hats, and we're ready to rough it out here. I love that big painting of the whales on the side. Over to the fish peddler's market. Check what's inside. But I mean, the weather just kind of came on all of a sudden. It was actually, you know, decent this morning with no rain or anything, but that's okay. I got whole cooked crab. Here you come. Look at all this food. Salmon, halibut, tuna, rockfish, and shrimp, and prawns, and oysters, all kinds of good stuff. Look at all the Dungeness crab there. Are you getting some of that stuff from the boats back there?
Yeah.
Really?
This boy right there.
Oh, okay. Up here. Cool. Yeah, they got loads. I mean, they're keeping those cleaning guys busy back there.
Yeah, there's like a whole bunch of pictures in there.
Oh, cool. Thanks. Oh, look at all the smoked stuff. Ooh. It always smells good. Okay. So they have a little restaurant back here. All the pictures up here. Okay, yeah, he's with the mounds of crabs. I guess this is where they do all their stuff. I wish it was working right now so I could see what happens back here. It's cool. So, anyway, let's find my wife. I don't know where she went. There she is. Hi, my wife.
Hi. What is that in there?
Huh?
What is that in there?
It's a little restaurant, and it's where they do all the stuff, I guess. some of those boats. Yeah. It's not happening right now, but I guess some of those boats back there are bringing in stuff for them too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Then you got Moe's over here. Moe's famous clam chowder. Mm-mm. Good stuff. When I go to Moe's, I like to have the big old bread bowls. Big sourdough bread bowls with clam chowder in them. So this is Moe's Annex right here. And then they've got the original Moe's down here. So just right across the street from each other. Very cool. Oh, and then they got the North Newport Tradewinds, which does like deep sea fishing excursions and stuff. You can like go out and go on little crab excursions and fish hunts. Next boat leaves at 7 a.m. They got whale watching and bay crabbing. You know, some of these fish. That guy's bizarre. Yeah, big old fish that guy caught. That's a huge sucker. That little girl is so thrilled with herself. Caught that big old nasty looking fish. That one right there. Wow. Lots of cool stuff. Oh, tuna. Tuna, tuna, tuna. That's very cool. Yeah, that's
it. There's a greenhouse next
yeah,
to it.
That's it right there. That's where we're staying from here. Anyway, what I was going to say, am I zoomed out? Yeah. What I was going to say is, I don't know if it bugs you guys as you know, guys who do stuff on the internet as far as, you know, websites and taking pictures and doing blogs and stuff like that, but I need like four hands. It drives me nuts, the fact that, you know, I've got to stop and I've got to readjust my camera or get out my video camera and put it away and it, drives me nuts. Anyway. That's a pet peeve, and it's starting to rain again, so. Anywho, it's just on and off. So we're just kind of wandering the bayfront right now.